said James. Gremlins don't exist. They're just an excuse when things go wrong. If Firelighter says there are gremlins, there are. Ah, snorted James. Sir Topham Hatt had heard everything.
Silence!
He said, I am expecting a VIP, a very important person today. She has heard that all my engines are really useful. Please prove it. Yes, sir, they all said. As long as the gremlins let us. What gremlins? The ones in Gordon's fire, sir. That's why he's not ready yet. I'll see about that, thundered Sir Topham Hatt. And he did. Gordon, I expect you to be on your best behavior today. You were to pull the special coach for my special visitor. But no high speeds, please. She won't like that.